You can restrict the constitutional right, like the right of free speech. Famously, you can't yell fire in a crowded theater if there's a very good reason and if there are safeguards. What we have suggested is that, and this has particularly come up because this administration and a previous one have attempted to bar returning veterans who sought psychological help from owning firearms. We've said, fine, if there's an adjudication that they shouldn't be doing this, but if that happens and they get better, and after all, the whole point of a mental health system is not to permanently relegate people to an inferior status, but to cure them. If they are cured, there ought to be a way out of that. That's all we've said. And so we think that's very fair.